Marketing doesn't save a shitty company. Marketing doesn't save a shitty product. It happens to us sometimes. Someone comes and works with us and they're literally the eighth player in a commodity category and we can't help them because they have a strategy, a business strategy issue and a product issue, not a marketing problem.